Yeah, no fight, don't peel. No, no. Oh, she not take by lead. Yeah, like head off, pommy. Follow G, sit me a beat. Get it by some mommy.
Hey, it's your boy Sixin again, and I'm back with another video. Donald Trump actually lost the election, and for some reason, Donald Trump thinks the election is fraudulent. I don't know why. But this kind of go for everybody. Like, whenever you're in a job, and you think you're going to be in that job forever until you die, then something is wrong with you. So right now, Donald Trump is acting like the White House is his home, and he's going to be living there forever. And if he leaves tomorrow, he's going to be homeless. I don't know why. But the thing is, Donald Trump is a bully, and a bully never likes to lose. So a bully is their way or the highway. That's why he's actually doing a lot of ism schism right now to actually say the election was fraudulent. But he lost the election fair and square.
Forward, Batman, pull up. Batman, forward, Batman, pull up. Batman, forward, Batman, pull.
I think Donald Trump should change his name from Trump to actually America. Because when you look at it, Donald Trump represents every single American that living in that country. Because number one, he's a parent. Number two, he have a job. Number three, he's a businessman with lots of money. Number four, he tried to beat the system to pay less taxes. Number five, he speaks very bad English. Number six, he's a bully. Number seven, he's lazy. Number eight, he's a liar. Number nine, he's racist. And number 10, you think America is the best place to live in the world. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, give me some thumbs up, and hit the notification bell. Peace. I'm out.